should be in the recovery of the camera videos.
Thank you. Yeah, that's it.